Possible 2016 GOP presidential candidates spent the weekend speaking to more than 1,000 Christian conservatives at the Iowa Family Leadership Summit. The candidates expressed support for Israel and questioned Obama's foreign policies, especially regarding the current devastation in Iraq.
Just a few months ago, President Obama dismissed ISIS as the, quote, junior varsity. And we now see the face of evil that is manifested by these radical Islamic terrorists.
I do think more could have been done before this point, and yet we still also haven't heard from the president a comprehensive strategic perspective on what are his long-term plans.
Other potential candidates at the event included Texas Governor Rick Perry and past caucus winners Rick Santorum and Mike Huckabee.